Thank you to all our service members, past and present.